The Hulk doesn't want to. Hulk doesn't want to be by me. Hulk, Hulk. No. Oh my God.
Is it like losing your memory?
What are you? All right. We are back. So Kamala just saw that AIM, quote-unquote, has a cure for the inhuman Terrigen. And she's going back and forth about whether she would want to do it or not.
Stupid. It still took guts.
And Bruce is trying to explain that it doesn't really work that way.
Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah. It's. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
All right, my own room.
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
Ooh. That's all I have to do?
Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon.
All right, Tony, where are you?
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
Oh, Kamala always doing the important things, like going and doing stuff in the lab.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're going to use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oh.
I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually.
Of course.
The little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one.
I fixed it.
Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover.
That's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Got it.
I did it.
Woohoo!
All right, coming back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Oh. Yeah, I can't jump over that ledge. Okay. Okay.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate.
Alright, looks like we are going to the snowy tundra. Here we go.
Fire time.
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
How many purple shirts do you think Bruce Banner has?
Down there is blocking the track. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Okay. What is that face? What's
AIM hasn't found the bug, but they've been very close to it.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Not a problem. Yes.
Anything good in there?
Whoever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Yeah. Carry on.
Ooh.
It's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
All right, here we go. Go.
Up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Or not?
Ooh, I'm like Spider-Man, but stretchy.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh no! Hey, Hulk. Hulk's my buddy. Oh boy, here we go.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
Yeah.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Security now, please.
Whew. This is intense. All right, there we go.
The signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Close beats, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Hey, Jarvis. You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound.
We found it.
I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe. Hmm.
Oh. Avengers, Avengers. Oh my god.
Is it like losing your memory?
What are you?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Huh. The Hulk doesn't want to. Hulk doesn't want to be by me. Hulk. Hulk. No. All right, her face didn't look bad there, but like, what the heck happened on the cutscene?
Guess we better start looking.
Feeling it's not going to be this easy.
Cool.
Yeah, just put that in the old pocket, huh?
What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers.
It's
been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong.
Yeah.
So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to the remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers.
All right. To Fury. Called.
Director Fury. Like,
okay.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols you just talked.
Here we go. Yep, just gonna sprint into. Oh, okay. Nice. Let's hold off real quick. Get all the chests. Get all the nice things. Here we go. All right.
Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've no.
Data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off? That's the spirit.
Ow. Apparently I have my eyesight on that one. I'm getting rocked right now. Thank you. Did we do it? There we go.
The files are secure.
And we got your upload. Nice work, Hulk. Give him a high five.
Woo!
Let's get out of here.
All right. Well, with that said, we're going to end episode 7. It's probably a little bit longer, but oh well. Remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you right back here for episode 8. Adios.